We visit a children's palace where kids are taught after school.